considerably faster. This will be an 8-lap race. Laser, license plate number R752747. You need to move those vehicles. You're blocking the race car shop. Last call for the first street stock heat. Last call for the first street stock heat. Second street stock heat. On the pole! Features. Number 94 is Jennifer Crawford. We got another lady racing out there from Shreveport. Jennifer is sponsored by ATS, Louisiana Lawn and Sod, Shatree Auto Parts, D&D Racing, Reliable Towing, Construction Service Company, and A1 Auto Repair. Number 3 is Jimmy Day out of Bossier, sponsored by Green Acres Automotive, JD Auto, himself racing, and M&R Construction. In the 04 car, the ever-popular Mr. Tippy Bickham Jr. from Shreveport. Sponsored by Competition Automotive, Vic Garrett Motors, Broom Ostrich Ranch, and Mark 5 Tires. Tippy Bickham Jr. in the 04 car finished second in the point standing last year. In the 7-up car, Rob Roy from Shreveport. Sponsored by Webmasters Millwork, coming out here tonight. Heading down to Clyde Mann Speedway. Or Raceway, it is a speedway when I get on it. Rob Roy had his car on a trailer going the other way, and it had me worried. Now, where is Rob going? But he's here tonight. Good to see him. 60, not 69. He will have a number painted on it. We hear now he's in the X car. 121 is Michael Hopper, set to be in the race. We'll be right back. going to take a look at these cars. Make sure they're all legal before the start of the race. Street stocks running on different rules than the pure stocks. You see, they go considerably faster. You get a wider tire. Guys put a little bit more money in their motors and whatnot. The IMCA modified feature. After this race, we'll run the modified feature.
Is this for the sake of blackmail if you're taking these pictures? If they don't do bad, you get a rat on them, right?
Thank you.
of the race. Number three, Jimmy Day, is in the pitting area. Trying to correct the problem to get back in. K7, Warren Treadaway, has now left the race. So three cars out. Time around.